Hi, I'm Robert Wilkins from the Car Alarm Shop. We're covering basic automotive wiring, part two for Expert Village. And what we're going to go over here now is how the vehicle was powered. This is the automotive battery. Of course, you got positive, you got negative. Every circuit in the vehicle need power and need ground. To protect these circuits, you have fuse boxes. The fuse box will cover ignition, defroster, heater, main fuse, headlights, and engine control systems. If the vehicle has anti-lock brakes, there's a fuse for almost every circuit. These fuses in the vehicle, they must be bridged across. In the event a circuit is overloaded or short, the fuse will give you an indication that it's blown by the circuit not being crossed.